up, guys? It's Connor. Just three more easy achievements in NBA 2K15. First thing I did was just head over to my team, and you can get the Just Say No achievement by purchasing a pack. I just purchased the easy League Pass one. Usually just get bronze players. Shocker, I get Russ Smith. How about that? After that, I went over to the 2KU tutorial videos. I think the achievement should pop as soon as you start playing the My Team game mode available. But just in case, watch the video, because sometimes achievements won't pop as they should. Let's head over to the early days of the Xbox One, I guess. When editing a lineup, you can learn. I don't know how long you have to watch it. I just left it here for a few seconds. You can also. It's not gonna pop. I had already gotten the achievement before. And use this to your advantage in game. And then, for example, if your team has a low value, a lot of people are having problems with the Remember Me achievement. It's coming up here in a second. All you have to do while you're in the game is call a timeout, and then when it brings up your clipboard for subbing players and points of emphasis, it should show you.
Performances we've seen them, and I think Kevin, they really
show you defensive settings, and you can just click those any way you want for the achievement to pop, or you can put them how you actually want them. And the achievement didn't pop. I already have it.
They were really tied together as a team. Didn't make any difference who was out on the floor. You'll take every road game win you can, and they're happy with that one.
Now a chance.